that are waiting for you to beg from them, they shall wait for long. The God you serve, he's a merciful God. Open your Bible in Psalm 121. Where will my help come from? My help come from the Lord. Look at it. Let go. I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? Oh, I look in the city of Vinduk. I question myself. Where will my help come from? I look at my father, my mother. Maybe they do not have what I'm expecting from. Where will my help come from? I have an answer for somebody. Your help come from above. 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 Your help does not come from men. Your help does not come from men. Your help come from above. Your solution come from above. Your answer come from above. Oh, somebody shout, my help come from above. It shall come from above. My help come from the Lord, the maker. Somebody say maker. Who is a maker? Is a manufacturer. Who is a maker? Is a maker is a designer. So in another way, before you were formed in your mother's womb, he had already a plan. He knew that you will be tall. He knew that you will be slim. He knew that you will be short. He knew that you will be brown, white. He knew that you will be dark. He knew that you will have small eyes. He knew that you will have big eyes. My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watch over you will not. So ask your neighbor, why are you slumbering? Hey, kalabo shakata. My brothers and sisters, it's time for us to realize that our solution is no any other place than God. Don't rely on your own capacity. Don't rely on your own knowledge. Don't rely on peoples that are around you. Rely on God, and God will amplify your grace and touch the other people to be a blessing to you. I rely on God. God bless me, and God use others to remember me. You rely on God. God bless me. Wait. Look at it. Come here, my daughter. Stand here. She relay on God. Are you hearing me? Where is that light? That light. We have a light. Your camera, does it have a light? Can you on it? Fast. Look at it. Tell your neighbor, look at it. Lift your hand toward God. This is God, huh? Look at it. This is the light. God is light. Are you hearing me? God is light. She's relying on God. Rely on God. Say, I rely on you. I rely on you. When they attack you, you say, I rely on you. When they gossip you, you rely on him. When they abandon you, you rely on him. When they say it is over, you rely on him. When they say there is retrenchment, you rely on him. Then they say there is corona, I rely on him. Oh, you are not hearing me, somebody. When you rely on God, God will never forsake you. When you rely on God, God will make a way for you. When you rely on God, he will make his light, his face to shine upon you. Look at the secret. See, the secret is simple. Somebody says it is simple. The reason why you are suffering is because you want things that are like magic. Yeah? Things that are magic, complicated. The things of God are very simple. When you obey the instruction, it is done. Obedience is better than sacrifice. Obedience. Rely on the Lord.
And look at it.
They follow him, isn't it? They follow Jesus. Now, the light is here. Look at the light. Lift it. You see the light? She's relying on God. And God turned his light. Come on, shine it. Shine. You see? The light now start to shine over her. Everything that is the other side, see her. Why? The light is shining. Look, this man is a businessman. Are you hearing me? He's looking for a place to invest. He's looking for a man or a woman to bless. Everywhere it is dark. And this man, look that side. Turn that side. There is light. You will, before you know, people will start to come to you. People will follow you. People will bless you. Are you not hearing me? May the Lord bless you.